sense a lot of energy in the fucking pit tonight. Whoa! For our next one, this one's called Burning Earth 2029! Thanks, guys. I don't know, man. Carlos, I sense a lot of energy in this fucking crowd. But you think they're all, like, really having a great time? But if they're not, Carlos, what do you fucking say to these sorry motherfuckers?
Let's go, hijo de puta!
Control in their brain. No, not at all. Miles at the end of. Toils like a lot.
guys. Woo! I love it here, man. Woo! I see a lot of old friends. I see a lot of new friends here. Fucking welcome, guys. Like, this is fucking amazing. Woo! And what about fucking Exciter, eh? Holy shit! All right, guys. Up next, we're gonna fucking, what, tone it down a little bit, motherfucker? Just a little bit, right? Just a little smidge.
Not at all, fuck that.
Okay, all right. It is a fucking fast show, isn't it, bitch?
Yeah, bitch!
All right, this one's called Terminal Violence! This one faster. Fuck yeah. All right, we got a new one for ya. This one's gonna be part of the second album. Oh my God. This was called Final Strike! Is strong in this one, eh? All right, guys. This one, we just released the music video last week. I don't know if you guys seen it, but it's on the CDN Records YouTube page. All right, guys. Time is running short. Time for more metal, Kabe. All right. This one's called Slaughter the Preacher!
Yeah!
song, I want to thank Steve Hoy from Rockpile, Monet, our manager, and I'm fucking Nexus, fucking Exciter, motherfuckers. This last song is also from our new upcoming album. Oh, motherfuckers, you guys are gonna hurt after this one. This one's called Hail the Hellfire!
Yeah!
Let's make it quick. Yeah, well, 1 minute and a half. All right.
All right, Jack.
All right, I want to see some bodies flying around here then. Guys, Exciter's up next!